You loved it until you realized that Jemmy 1 truly was better. You loved it until you forgot it even exists. Small, boring, overpriced, overrated, underrated, kite, redneck, looks about as fake as Haunt Station's personality, no boots, you hate her because she's not a clown. Just because it's 10 feet tall doesn't mean it's good. I'd say nothing but that the 2019 models came into existence. You only hate him because he is static. The 2011 zombie was better. Looks like something Jemmy made. No wonder it's bad. Forgettable. Overhated. Still better than the generic ass Jemmy witches.
I sense there's something in the wind that feels like tragedy's at hand.
You were probably expecting an overused joke about her eyes when-